Welcome to a Madden video, my second video. Madden 21. So I am going to quick play and see where it takes us. I'm playing Superstar KO. I think I'll go Dot City, cause it just Dot City. Defense, I am Bobby Wagner, JJ Watt, Calais Campbell, and Miles Garrett. I think it's JJ Watts.
Put him anywhere on the line, and the result will be the same.
Okay, defense. Harrison Smith, Jalen Ramsey, Von Miller, and Nick Bosa. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go outside linebacker. No, let's go right end.
If they're online at 100%, their QB is in trouble.
Offense.
Wanna spoil all their plans.
I guess go with Jerry Rice. He's the best wide receiver. He's the best wide receiver right there. Oh great. It's gonna be a QB spiral game. And he's only a conference, so this should be good. Hope the audio's okay. My mic keeps bouncing up and down. Once it loads, we'll be in it. So my video should be between 10 and 15 minutes. Hope, at least. Yeah. So let's.
You found your next addiction. It's Superstar KO.
So let's go with.
Go for two. Stop your opponent in the round.
Oh, it's or defense. What do they want to pick? So I guess blitz.
Of Superstar KO. So buckle your chin straps and let's go.
I want to come right here and blitz it. I know that's not my job, but you know.
Lamar Jackson looking for a first and 10.
Oh, I missed that hit stick.
Defense, y'all better step up.
Okay. It happens. So, how's y'all's day been? Let me know down in the comments. And if you want to see more Madden, let me know down in the comments as well. If you want to see me play with my little brother, let me know down in the comments as well. I mean, comments. How am I supposed to do anything if I don't know what y'all want? That perfect pick. What a pick. Okay. Halfback option. I have Big Ben, so he is really slow. Okay. I don't know his X Factor. Hold on, what is it? It doesn't tell me.
Here's Big Ben on first and 10.
Looking
deep for Jerry Rice. And that's.
How did you not catch that? Oh, of course I picked run on accident. Oh, great.
It's better than it happened on first and not fourth down.
I'm on a pass protection. Hot routes. Jerry Rice on the flat. Is he still going to hit it off?
First down,
it is.
Going to the ground. And they'll bring him down after a short pickup.
I picked him without a run.
Listen, you shrink your playbook. Okay. Third and long is the coordinator's dream. I promise. From the gun. Inside handoff.
Okay, that is perfect. Perfect. That was good. I like that. Okay, so it was a bad snap too. See how low that was? I'm gonna try to hit Jerry Rice on his flat, on his route. Laura, square should be open. I don't know who square is. Can't tell. Can't even pronounce his name, so.
Here's Big Ben. Open man
a tight end wide open. Come on, what am I supposed to do there? So if you all know what Jerry Rice is, whatever his name is, Rice's X Factor is, will you let me know down in the comments? I didn't see it in my TV. Cuts it off. You guys see it? I don't. So yeah. It's unstoppable. Wins aggressive versus single. Okay. Never mind. I found it. Let's hit Jerry. Let's hit him on a streak. Or go.
Here's Big Ben on first and 10. Now he'll time for some ground Roethlisberger.
Me. No one was there, so I was just gonna run it. I wasn't planning on it. I was planning to get out of the pocket, trying to pull everyone there.
To make these type of plays too. Well, second down. Here's Ben.
Oh, I see. I thought he came right to the line, so I was trying to get rid of it. And I couldn't really throw it away. I don't know if anyone's gonna be open here. This might be perfect.
He's gonna find Rice open on the right side.
And of course I get double teamed.
Right at the 17 yard.
Okay. Five more yards and another first down. Okay, let's
halfway to the first down marker with that play. The percentages are in your favor now.
So I don't know.
Big Ben
just snap it.
Down.
See what happens. Perfect, 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 no tight end, so I am going to,
safeties can teed up down here because the back of the end zone,
I am,
you gotta watch that.
Ooh, who's going to be open here, circle, maybe,
here's Big Ben on first and 10.
I just wanted to do that. That was awesome. I like. I like that. They got ball first. I picked it off, right? I think so. Cause I didn't get to pick six. I want like I wanted. And I'm gonna just throw it away. I don't want to get sacked. I need a QB. I don't like Big Ben. I really don't. They were against bad teams all year. Did I get past the line? Nope. Oh wait, it's fourth down. I thought I was third again. Well, this has to be a careful play.
From this play on fourth and goal. Okay, I'm thinking it's going to be a pass. Let's see. Roethlisberger. And my goodness, this is.
Ah, oh, dang it, dang it, dang it. Okay.
Man, we got to decide.
Got it. Got to score. Got to score. Okay. What are they going to pick? What are they going to pick? It's going to be a pass because Lamar's not going to run it. I guess X is a QB spot, right? No, it's not. Figures. Trez, I
figures.
Hey, incomplete. Let's go. Okay, double cross. Let's just beat them real quick. Beckham. Rice. Okay. And Washington just get hit, put that in there. It's Rice. 68 yards. We gain a 14. Wish I could done that on the last play.
Pick your best three songs to bounce to rhythm. It's tug of war, and you're up first.
What are you talking about? This is the second time being up. This guy's not always 100% correct.
From the gun, it's Jackson.
I'm not picking Jackson if he comes out. Perfect pick. And Jackson chases down.
It's
after it. That's his second pick of the game, bro.
Big Ben on third down.
You know, you don't get two chances when you throw a pick like that. And it's all the way. Round two, here we come. Let's go. Okay. Don't know how long it's been. I think I'm still recording. Hope I am, because this is finally round two. Let's go. Yeah. Round two, here we come. Russell Wilson. No, you guys might yell at me, but Russell Wilson seems the best. I don't want Jackson. He is only a common. Russell Wilson's fast too. And he can throw. He had Julio. I think Wilson. I want a QB. And throw off my bed. Let's set this up here. And let's get back for this game. Hey, okay. Hopefully it lets me pick that QB. Because I like him. He is a good X Factor. I like his X Factor. So as soon as this loads, we'll be in our second round. Russell Wilson finally got QB. Last night I wasn't recording. I was playing this, and I was playing 3v3. We won it without a QB a whole game, and we did not win. We won one, and it was when we did not have a QB. Every other time we picked a QB, we lost in the second round. Crazy. I have Wilson now. Sweet. So, and he picked it. Okay, now I just gotta stop it. No, I pick first play of the game. Who's there? Oh, yeah. And there we go. And figures. What the frick? Am I going crazy? I mean, he just died on accident. I think he meant to celebrate a little bit. Because just look at this. He just... Nope. I don't know what happened there. I didn't touch him. I'm happy about it, but I didn't touch him.
On first down, Cunningham's got it. Quick hitter is complete.
I was trying to strip the ball. Dang it. Imagine I run this, get a pick for pick six. That'd be sweet.
Now Cunningham throwing on second down. Throwing short here. That's complete to the tight end. And they finally tackle him.
I need to get the ball back. I need to stop him. I need a pick or a fumble or something. Turn it over. Nick Bosa on the outside. Hopefully he gets through this time. He probably won't though. No, he will not.
It's a short one. Complete to the tight end. And the
truck me figures.
To get him down inside the red zone.
Last night we got trucked by Tyreek Hill. Those linemen who got trucked by Tyreek Hill like fell backwards trucked. And I was really, really concerned about that. I was weirded out mostly. Oh, he didn't pick it. That was a good choice. But it scared me a little bit. 150-pound guy trucked a 350-pound guy. I support. I like the Chiefs all the way. I've always liked the Chiefs. Since before Patrick Mahomes, I liked him when they still had. Before they even had Alex Smith. I'm sorry, it cut out. It stopped it. This ball will have 15 minute intervals. They stopped it, so.
Again, they'll throw with Cunningham. Wasn't a huge game.
I just not noticed it. Down to the 3-0. So I don't know how much you all missed. You might not see it. This course, I might have to make it 30 minute intervals. Don't know, it's probably gonna be 15 to 30 minutes. So I'm just trying to stop him. I don't know how much you all missed. I'll have to check it out during editing. But yeah. I want to change that to 30. For sure. And he gets the touchdown, and that's the end of the game. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Till next time, I'll see you again later.